don't care what anyone says. This is the greatest time of the year. I love Christmas. I really, really do. And that's because in my family, Christmas is all about love. It's when my grandpa met my grandmother, and my mom met my dad. It's when my brother met his boyfriend. They broke up. I don't have my own love story. I mean, I tried. For a while, I had this fantasy I'd meet the perfect guy browsing at the Strand. That's one of my favorites. Did you know it's set in New York? All the best books are. Have you read Seymour, An Introduction? I don't like it as much as Franny and Zoe. It's very stream of consciousness, like the narrator just says whatever pops into his head, which I guess is what I'm doing now. But seriously, if you like Franny and Zoe, you should read Seymour.
This is for school.
Oh. My great aunt, Mrs. Basil E., says I'm an old soul. My brother Langston says I'm too cool for people my age. I think they're just being nice. But that's okay. I don't have a love story, but I have a family. And every December, I have an apartment full of decorations and relatives and platters of food and...
Why are you packed?